So I have been told, nay, instructed, to eat volcanic ash for my health. My mother has decided to send me an entire jar of the stuff to eat. So I'm going to do exactly that. Let's get out, pop out a tablespoon of volcanic ash or zeolite powder, and let's drink it and review it and see how it feels going down. Right, so we're going to go and we're going to take a tablespoon, and only one tablespoon, of zeolite powder / volcanic ash. And we're going to put it into this little cup. You know, I like to do like past life regression sometimes. I just find it very helpful and interesting. Let's add the water next. And you know, one of the interesting things about one of my previous sessions with my therapist about past life regression was that we figured out that I was probably reincarnated from somewhere in the Roman Empire, which was quite interesting, I thought. But it's time to have a go of this, and it's a little bit grey, and reminds me of something vaguely. But if you close your eyes,